We interrupt this program for a special news bulletin. Three young singers who soared to the heights of show business on the current rock and roll craze were killed today in the crash of a light plane in an Iowa snow flurry. The singers were identified as Richie Valens, 17, Buddy Holly, 22, and J.P. Richardson, known professionally as the Big Bopper. The aircraft chartered from the Dwyer Flying Service crashed near Mason City, ironically the setting for the prominent musical The Music Man. The pilot, Roger Peterson of Clear Lake, Iowa, was also killed. The three singers had appeared at the Surf Ballroom in Clear Lake, Iowa last night and were on their way to Fargo, North Dakota. Their small chartered plane crashed in a lonely farmyard about 15 miles northwest of Mason City. Cause of the crash was due to inclement weather conditions. Details upcoming from Action Central News.
Look up in the sky, up toward the north. There are greener stars, brightly shining forth. They're shining so bright from heaven.
On the left stands Richie Valens, a young boy just 17, just beginning to realize and explore his teenage dreams. Why did God call him, oh, so far away? Maybe to help some boy or girl who might have gone astray. With his stars shining through the dark and lonely night, light the path and show the way that's right.
Gee, we're gonna miss you, everybody sends their love.
On the right stands Buddy Holly with a shy grin on his face. Funny how you always seem to notice that one little curl out of place. Not many people really knew Buddy or understood how he felt, but just a song from his lips would make the coldest heart melt. Buddy's singing for God now, in his chorus in the sky. Buddy Holly, we'll always remember you, with tears in our eye.
Gee, we're gonna miss you, everybody sends a love.
In the middle stands a stout man, Big Bopper is his name. Now God has called him, perhaps to new fortune and fame. He wore a big Stetson hat and sort of rambled up to the mic. And how can we ever forget those wonderful words? You know what I like.